Good morning, Seneca Valley. It's Tuesday, January 23rd, 2018. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, juniors, do you want a half-day schedule next year? Do you want a career-focused experience before you leave high school? Then join the internship program next year. There will be an interest meeting on Wednesday starting at the beginning of lunch in room 115. See Mr. Black or your counselor for an application and other details. February is Black History Month. It's just around the corner. If you are interested in participating in or planning for a variety of Black History Month activities and events, make sure you attend the Minority Scholars Program meeting this Thursday, January 25th, during lunch in room 208. Attention students in dual enrollment. Dual enrollment classes for second semester start next week. Intro to Communications will begin Monday, January 29th, and History of Sport in America will begin Tuesday, January 30th. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Blaine in the Career Center.
Get ready, everyone. Seneca is having a black and white winter dance formal this year. It will be on February 24th from 7:30 to 10:30. Tickets go on sale starting in February. All tickets are $10. Online sales will be from February 1st to February 19th, and person sales during lunch and after school will be from February 12th to February 16th. You must be obligation-free to purchase and attend the dance. Join the Truth Activity Meeting on Wednesday at 11:15 a.m. during lunch in room 232. Refreshments will be available. There will be a Girls Lacrosse Interest Meeting on Wednesday, January 24th in Ms. Harris's room 133 during lunch. Hey Seneca, because of the snow day, auditions for the Seneca Valley Talent Show sponsored by the Eagle Ambassadors have been rescheduled for Wednesday, January 24th after school in the auditorium. Make sure to sign up on the Girls Locker Room door or email Ms. Patterson for your interest in auditioning.
From everyone here in the studio, have a great day.